In this video, you will learn how you can recover your Twitter account without email ID and without phone number. But before starting the video, I want you guys to watch this video till the very end so you don't make any kind of mistake when trying it from yourself. So first of all, you have to open any browser in your phone. Let's say I am using Chrome browser. So you have to simply open your browser. After that, you have to simply search in search bar xlogin. Now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to simply open first website in a group tab. Now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to simply click on forgot password. Now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to add your username, the account which you want to recover. Let's say I want to recover my account. As you can see, that is my username, and after that you have to simply click on next. Now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to simply add your mobile number. Let's say I'm add here my older phone number. After that you have to simply click on next. So now you will have an interface like this. So here, as you can see, you have to simply click on X support, and now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to simply click on first option, and now here you have to select on I need to regain access to my X account. After that you have to simply click on second option, and now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to simply click on I forgot my password, and now you have to tick that. After that you will have an interface like this. So here you have to select different thing. Now you will have an interface like this. So here you have to select on email ID, and now you have to add your email ID here. After that you have to send some messages to the Twitter team. As you can see, I am add my name here and my message here. After that you have to simply click on submit, and after some time your account will be recovered. So if you found this video helpful, please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks like this one.